one.
So good. Good times.
When you do a collab video, our whole trip.
It's gonna be glorious.
The swags are still there, by the way.
Oh yeah, sick. I wasn't even checking that, eh?
I better believe that before it falls.
Always look on the bright side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, something you forgot, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing.
It's all on camera.
Here's your camera rolling.
It's all on camera. I got it all. God, that's you freaking at it.
He was sitting right here at it. I saw him come out.
You don't grab him behind the gill, you lift him up gently underneath the throat. Yeah. And just pray it doesn't spite you. Guys, these guys are nasty. Got it. Idea. Flathead. Flathead. buddy. Look. Around the same size. Now a little bit smaller. He had a follower.
Had a follower.
And you stay there, bake in the radiation, and let me take a photo. Oh, that's a fish.
Another one. Don't do it up, buddy.
Yeah.
You call this a good day in Adelaide?
This is a legendary day in Adelaide. This is the greatest day of our lives in Adelaide. Look at that colour. 5, I think. Minimum? Yeah, there's a max. Breeding females here. Really strong breeding females. And it's just sad to keep the 50s anyway.
Yeah, fair call.
I'm gonna get dumb.
You need to come chomped again?
Not really.
$95 double clutch. It's caught. They like it. They like the double clutch. Ah. Feels good? I don't know. I can't tell. Good flathead. Yeah. Oh, look at that blue spot. He could cut my line. 15, but flathead though. I'll even do his thing a bit. I want to deal with it.
Yep.
I'm wearing gloves. Hell yeah. Beautiful, beautiful fish. Oh. Cool beans. Perfect hookup. Perfect D hook. Goodbye. Three layers of gloves.
Oh my God.
Heavy duty spandex. On. Yeah. Flatty. Oh. Same size, but chunk. Oh. Oh. Calm down, calm down. Calm down or I'm not gonna pick you up. Whoa. That is sweet. I'm so happy. Oh, it's glorious. It's a little mullet here.
Yeah.
Don't fall down again. Oop. Wellington boots, gotta love it. This looks good. Yeah, this looks really good. Look at the drop off here. Insane. Oh, there's a flash there, you're right.
Yeah. I just missed him. He nearly took a bite.
Gotta use the smaller. You gotta be kidding me.
Hey.
I'm literally fishing the exact place you casted last time. Is that it? Surely. Surely.
Oh,
it's a tarwine? Remember I said tarwine?
Yeah.
Hello.
Fishing it up and down in a little pole when the cod came out of one. Wadey muskrat. Right? Muskrat.
It's a 45er, but he's fat. 45er. Oh, yes.
Life is good.
Stay still, buddy.
I'm gonna catch some swamp.
Oh, what is that? Cod, bigger one. Much bigger cod.
Huh? Jeff, that's on a tower.
Dude, it very much looks like
yeah,
it.
Yeah, but if it was a Tyler, you'd have teeth. I don't think it was a Tyler, man. Tyler or blue or silver.
That's a really weird back fin.
Take a photo of him quickly.
Oh, I've got it on video anyway.
Oh, there
yep, we'll find out when we get home. No worries, they're flathead. Matt, stop.
One of the
yeah,
fish
it's on water. 60. It's on 60 frames per second. So,
yeah. He's gonna fucking flick.
Oh, he took blue.
Six. I still got it.
Oh. Look at him. Strong fella. That is.
That's a cool.
That is perfection. Alright, let's get the lure out of him. It's not that he's stressed, he's just a piece of shit.
That's alright, I kept him in the water.
Happy day. Thank God. Oh, it's a big one!
Oh, it snapped me clean through.
Sound of a drag too.
Yeah, I didn't have any drag locked
or
in.
Was that like a little mangrove jackal?
I'm sure it's a cod.
Yeah,
it's I'm assuming it's a cod too, because it broke in straight on the rocks. That was terrifying. It was already full and it still came after me. That was terrifying. I like it when you land on top of the dock, you reel it in real slow and have it fall down off the jetty. Like, Brim loved that. Yeah. Fish! Flatty. Flatty. Good flatty. Oh! Good flatty.
Oh, I'm not a good flatty as well.
Let's bring it to shore. Let's bring it to shore on the concrete. Jake! Come back! Oh, he just grabbed two stonkers. Pull it up on the line, we'll run up the rocks.
Oh no.
Hey, flatty. Jack's onto its first fish. It's a flatty.
It's a flatty.
He's on the leaderboard. Time for him to get his thumb cut. Perfect release. Look at that.
There you go, boys.
First of many.
And it took 2 days.
It was witnessed. It was witnessed. It was recorded on film. Oh! I got that on camera! JJ, bring him up the rocks, climb up the rocks with him, bring him on shore. Yep, run. Let's get it on the grass and get your thumb cut.
Very nice.
Big smile.
Only a little, mate. It's kind of low tide though.
It's the second one ever.
Fucking hands up all the time, mate.
There's definitely a hole. There's definitely a hole. Maybe, looks like. Oh! There is an estuary caught in that hole. See if we can vertical jig for him. Dude, what's that? Every single one of them owns a hole or something. No way. No, you snake. Yeah, poly mullet. just gills. Take it. It's got to be brim. I guess your soft plastic must be made from bread.
Yeah, there you go.
Look at that colour. Don. He's going to spike you.
They're spiky, aren't they?
Hard lips. Yeah, yeah.
Do I get the release?
We're all good, yep. Yeah. Pull out, yeah, you can drag, yeah. Shakey wakey. That's a freaking javelin grunter.
Oh no, that's not a brim, that's a grunter.
It's not a grunter. Shiny grunter.
Come here.
Every single fish.
It's a tiny one though.
He's bigger than like this.
So now we
chuck.
Now we move on.
Fish. It's a cod. It's a better cod. Get out of the rocks, you. He tried to dive into the rocks like 4 times. I pulled him out.
He hasn't swallowed the whole f*** this time. Oh.
He'll be right.
I don't know, what do you reckon? 40? 30?
30. 38?
Yeah. Just under the 40.
Just picture a ruler.
I need a fucking tattoo of a ruler on me, Luke.
I need a tattoo of a flatty.
This is what success looks like.
Got him. You want to pick him up? Pick him up for a photo or dunk?
Nah.
Dunk.
Fucking how do you go about picking him up?
Under. Or just sweep him.
Just sweep him?
Just sweep him.
Just really don't want to get picked.
Don't let him fall in the rocks because he'll die.
You come here.
Inside the gill? Yep, get inside the gill.
Cheeky bastard. There we go, boys. I'm on the board.
Doesn't even care. He's just picking him up now.
What is it?
Oh, it's a cod! It's a cod!
Brim. No, that's not brim. What is it? Hell of a lot of scars.
Jeez.
He's got scars in there.
Yeah. So beautiful.
Oh, let's get that awesome brim release.
Here, fish. Brim, maybe. Nah, grunter. Grunter. It's a snapper. Yeah. Oh! Literally
Same size. Bigger? Yep. Bloody. Dude, this one's so chill. Have a look. Yeah, I got the camera on.
Oh my god, weird.
Who's that?
The little G.
Yeah, it's a mile away.
Oh, is it?
It's a mile away. It's a fucking mile away. Finally, a fish.
Hey, what is that?
Cod. It's a monster inside. He's a monster if he believes he's a monster. Matthew Martin, day 4 fishing, how's life?
It's good.
Life is good.
Life is good all the time and all the time. Life is good.
Jake Mayer, day 4 fishing, how's life? Life is good.